Welcome to the Week of Junk Tuesday night here, guys. It's 7:11. Not that it really now, buddy. Not after last night. No. But yeah, this is the normal mixture as always. Now, bud, what we're gonna have in here is a 5-in-1 brownie right there. Chocolate fudge all the way. We got Golden Grahams, and the last serving of my Snickerdoodle Muddy Buddies. As you can see, a lot of crushed up ones in there, but no more Muddy Buddies. I've been eating Muddy Buddies since January of this year, and I bought them in the clearance section in January of this year, like, I don't know, 20, 25 bags worth, and they were good till the end of the year, and it's October, ate all my bags. So I'm actually a little disappointed in that, a little sad. Maybe this year they'll have more. Anyway, then we got three more squares of the strawberries and cream Lint bar there. This stuff was delicious yesterday. We got 10 grams, just 10 grams of M&M, pretzel M&Ms, which is four. A serving of Honey Square Fiber One. One tablespoon of this delicious Nutella. And this whole M&M chocolate bar that we got. Look at that. Looks so good. M&M Gore. Then, of course, Kitman, you gotta get down, buddy. You gotta take a waltz over to the freezer. And we're having my last serving of my cookies and cream ice cream. It's just one lonely serving in here. That's all it is. Not even a full serving, 40 grams and a serving 62. Hear that? Kid's pissed because he doesn't get any ice cream. And I'm saving the rest of the ice cream for Jess and I because she wants to try some of the other stuff. So that's the junk bowl tonight. It's like, I don't know.
Show us.
1,000. Kid almost fell to sink. It's 1,074 calories right there. Then we got my rest of my dinner and other junk. So right there's the totals. Boom. Tough acting to acting.
Show us on how you're not gonna get fat.
You wanna know how I'm not gonna get
fat? I think
fat.
You're gonna get fat, all this junk and wheat. Can you believe this, everybody? I sure can. Then look at that, there's the number.
176 grams of sugar. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get that diabetes.
He's gonna get diabetes. But then he can call Liberty and they'll bring his medicine.
They'll call, that's right, they'll call Liberty.
No problem.
No problem, no hassle right there. That's how it's done. Anyway, I'm gonna get eating, guys. I got my food in the microwave. My other food over here, which I'll do another video on that some other time. Don't wanna spoil it for you.
There's apples in here too.
And pears.
And pears.
But yes, I'm gonna get going. I'm not gonna mix it now like yesterday. I'll show it to you when it mixed up, when I'm ready to eat it. All right, guys, it's time to get that. Whoa, 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 little man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time to get this buddy mixed up, already good to go. Everything in there, so delicious. I can't wait to try this chocolate M&M bar there. But yeah, it looks good. Very, very full of food. Look at all that goodness. All that sugary goodness, right, buddy? Kit. Yeah, he's mad. He wants some too. But that's the junk bowl tonight. Tomorrow will be no more ice cream. I'm not gonna open anymore until the weekend. So that's it. That's Monday night, a week of junk.